I think we just did what we had to do. We were very professional in what we had to do, and we know what we can do, but we just need to perform. And I think today it came out a little bit better than normally, like the last weeks. But yeah, I think today went well, and we scored a lot of goals, and we kept the zero. Yeah.
And then your first goal in the FC Copenhagen shirt, how was that?
Yeah, that was nice to do it so quick. That was nice. It's a good feeling. And the first goal was important. So I think after that was nice that we scored even four more and that we win.
Was it the easiest goal you've ever scored?
No, not the easiest one. But I had one that was more lucky, but this one was one of the easiest, yeah. Yeah.
Could you maybe tell us what happened? Because Nelson hit it and he was looking at the referee for a hands on.
Yeah, I saw that there was a duel, and I was on the second post, and I was just waiting for somebody to put it back to the second post. And I was just waiting for nobody to touch it and put it in, and then somebody was in front of me jumping also, and I was like, okay, nobody touched, I will just put it in, and that it was in, yeah.
And then we were just walking out here to the pitch, and PC, he asked if you actually did score, or what was that?
That's PC's joke to me. Of course I scored, yeah.
Perfect, thanks.
No problem.